Yes, she lit her desk on fire.
She ate a candle and she dropped a match on the desk and lit it on fire.
Shock and awe was the first day we set our desk on fire. We were talking about lab safety and through that, setting the desk on fire. The kids loved that.
Cool.
And they're all like, whoa, what? She just did that.
This is where the fun begins. We really feel like it's important to get the kids excited about science and chemistry. What if you lick one of the substances?
She was crazy.
The next day, we did the Purple Cow Lab. That is where we're teaching how to write a scientific procedure.
Okay, Purple Cow is like, it's a grape milkshake, but she named it Purple Cow. I don't know why. But
please don't pick your nose with it either. This is what you gotta love about middle school, right? Okay.
Thanks, Miss Sklenka.
And then do things very literally. Like they say, plug in the blender and I plug it into the ice cream.
So she followed them like exactly what they're saying.
Scoop the ice cream, she'll scoop it with her hand.
And then they're like, oh gross, throw it away. And so I throw it across the classroom. Yes, they're labeled water droppers. What can we assume is in here?
Water.
Yes, good job.
And it ended up being like super messy. It got all over the floor and everything.
So it's kind of like you want to make sure everything is bit by bit so that you know what you're doing.
Purple cow it, don't forget to purple cow it.
And like if you don't be specific, they can mess it up and the entire thing would just be ruined.
They're having fun, I'm having fun. When I'm having fun, they're having fun. That's why I enjoy teaching chemistry and eighth grade science.
She is very enthusiastic when she teaches. And it just makes everybody really happy.
I love when kids, students go home and talk to the parents about what they learned that day in science. If they could go home and teach their parents, tell their parents what they did every day in science, they're gonna do better on their assessments, they're gonna do better in class.
You make science fun.
She's definitely a fun teacher, but she does some very crazy things.